In this video, we'll walk you through how to use static residential IPs. You can access these IPs via the website's user dashboard or the client app, and there are several ways to use them. To use the static residential IPs on the website, first, go to the user dashboard and select the static residential IP option from the menu on the left. Next, choose the duration and country you need, then select the IP you want from the list and click Extract on the right. Once you've done that, you can click the usage list to see all the IPs you've extracted and how they're being used. If your IP expires, you can use the balance in your account to renew it by clicking the options menu on the right. Find the IP you just extracted, click the options menu again, and select Use. You can also choose how you want the IP segments sorted. Once you've made your selections, click the copy icon to use the IP in your work software. To use the IPs in the client app, make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Click here to switch modes, and then click on the Details section at the top to view your current static residential IP balance and other info. In the usage list, you'll see all your current IPs, and you can also add notes or renew the IPs here. Head back to the proxy list page, where you can select the IP duration and country. Once you've chosen an IP from the list, right-click it and select Username. Usage of Port Proxy and Program Proxy can be found in other official tutorials. Password Authentication from the drop-down. After that, you can choose how to sort the IP segments. Once everything is set, click the copy icon, and you're good to go. Just paste it into your work software